Welcome to the 7th annual Summer Strings of Lynn University, brought to you by a wonderful collaboration and partnership between the Nat King Cole Generation of Hope, Lynn University and its conservatory, as well as the school district of Palm Beach County. And included in that collaboration are all the parents of all these wonderful children. Can you give them a big hand, please? I really want to take photos and videos and sort of keep a low profile. There'll be plenty of opportunity for that. But here, it's all about the kids. It's all about listening to the fruits of their hard work. We've had a great time these last 2 weeks. As the program says, we have two orchestras, a multi orchestra, Beethoven orchestras, and then some of the mentors are going to play, and then they're going to collaborate all together at the end with our traditional unforgettable by the great, inimitable Nat King Cole. We've had a lot of special guests this week, these last 2 weeks actually, more so than usual. Everybody hears about, the buzz is about what a wonderful camp this is. I'm going to start with, give you some idea of the many guests that came in. Usually after lunch, we have our distinguished artist in residence, wonderful world-renowned violinist Elba Rivera, who has an international violin competition in Phoenix. One of our children was presented with the cello courtesy of Char Music, and we played some chamber music for her. And that cute question and answer with her. The very famous Grammy winning flutist Ernesto Torres was with us for one session. The kids played for him, and he played for them, and then we all played together. We improvised, had a great time. And then let me go on the list. We had Tim Barnes of Barnes Violin was here, Scott Gardner of AEG Live. Edric Rhodes, the arts administrator for the school district of Palm Beach County, was here and visited with the kids. Scott Rippins of Onstage Studios, Michelle Evans Sandberg of Michelle E. Photography, Ryan Stunkel of Glyph Sounds, which does sound effects for video games. He was a big hit, right, guys? And the Sons of Maestro, wonderful hip-hop contemporary violinist, were here. So we had a wonderful week. We bring the kids to this wonderful theater, this wonderful space. We work with our mentors. They've been phenomenal. And then we bring all these guests out. We bring everything to them. And it's really been really, truly great. We should be very, very proud of it. Now, without further ado, it's my great honor as a member of the Nat King Cole Generation of Hope Program Committee to introduce the co-founders of Nat King Cole Generation of Hope, twin daughters of Nat King Cole, Casey and Timlin Cole. Both live here in Palm Beach County. We're blessed to have them in the organization supporting music for our children. Thank you.
Thank you, Danny. Good afternoon and welcome to all of you. My name is Casey Cole, and I'm co-founder of Nat King Cole Generation Hope. Our mission is to provide music education to children with the greatest need and the most resources. And through this Summer Strings program, we are so thrilled to say that we have done just that. We are in our 7th year. Summer Strings has been one of our jewels from its inception. And we are seeing remarkable differences in the children that we serve. And we are so proud of all of you and of the work that you've accomplished each and every year. So we're very honored to be surrounded by the talented children from Pomosa, UB Kinsey, Palmview, Berkshire Elementary Schools, as well as a few from Bach Middle School and Dreyfus High School. Thank you all for being here to support them. Wonderful to see you all this afternoon. Before we go any further, we must take a moment to thank our incredible supporters and our partners for these past 7 years. Lynn University and the School District of Palm Beach County have been steadfast, incredible partners, yes. We really look forward to working with them for many more years to come. As you can imagine, I'm sure, the cost of putting on a program of this quality is very high. And again, we are just blessed to have wonderful supporters, and we would just like to name them all. The Cultural Council of Palm Beach County, the Palm Beach County Board of County Commissioners, Honda Classic Cares, Children's Healthcare Charity, the Stoltz Family, the Dummler Family, and Miss Terry Honeycutt, as well as in-kind support from Domino's, Dunkin' Donuts, Halo Branded Solutions, the Elmar Oliveira International Violin Competition, Backstage Music, and Publix. We would also like to give extra special recognition to the Boca West Children's Foundation, which has been a major donor for the past 4 years. And we would all like to recognize you all. Would the members of the board and the Boca West community please stand? Also like to invite Jennifer Bate, their executive director, to say a few words.
Thank you all for coming. Wow, what a cool place to be and to see this level of support for our kids. A little bit about Boca West Children's Foundation. We were founded in 2010 by members of the Boca West Country Club with the mission of giving back to those most at risk in our community, these young kids, and to really support them through different programming. And we don't give to general funds, we fund specific projects at different organizations, and we're very proud to have been supporting the Cole sisters and the Nat King Cole Generation Hope Summer Camp. This is such an incredible opportunity. We thank you for allowing your kids to participate, you proud parents out there. A round of applause for all the parents. Thank you for just showing support. These kids have worked very hard the last 2 weeks, and we are very excited to see what they have for us tonight. Thank you so much.
We also would like to congratulate, we have a great summer team that, again, we cannot do anything without, our summer strings team. So if everyone could please stand as I call your name. Manny Capote, Laura St. Clair, Susie Rodger. And our Lynn University mentors, An, Amy, Axel, Julia, Melanie, Jerry, Tita, and Lillian. Summer Springs alumni mentors. Those are children who have participated in the program in the past and want to come back each year. Abigail, Akisia, Azaria, Clarissa, Christian, David, Ethan, Haley, Isabella, Carmelisa, Mallory, Michaela, and Olivia. Finally, our staff and volunteers, Shauna St. John, our executive director, and camp director, Glenda, Angel, Alana, Allison, Holly, Julia, Carl, Michelle, Madison, Nathan, Nancy, Rachel, Terry, and Tarini. Please join us in the applause of the directors. Thank you all. We invite you to please visit our online pages. Our website is natkingcolegenhope.org. Please visit our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter to see pictures of and videos of today's performance, as well as the last 2 weeks, which has just been nonstop fun. We also invite you to join us in our efforts by attending Nat King Cole Generation Hope events throughout the year, by volunteering and or just spreading the word to help keep our mission, which is to keep keeping music alive. I think that's pretty much, I think what we've all been waiting for is this. So please join us in welcoming Manny Capote back up to begin our concert. Thank you so much for coming.
Enough. further ado, please welcome Ms. Laura Sinclair. Big hand for all of you.